coach here that's on staff, that Seth Wallace, who was down at Valdosta State. And me and him have had a long relationship, and I followed his career along the way. And you can imagine, as a young coach and watching him progress in his career, you know, I wanted to, you know, follow in those same footsteps and kind of get myself to this point where I am today. And so he was a coach that, over a period of time, we just stayed in communication, and I went my route, he went his, and we kept that line of communication going. And so I think when this opportunity presented itself, he called me up and he told me, you know, he gave Coach Ferentz my name. And so and after that, I received a phone call from Coach Ferentz, and you can imagine that. I was excited, you know.
What was the interview process like last year about this time? And did you come away positive, even though you didn't get the job a year ago?
You know, I did. It was very thorough, probably one of the most thorough interviews I've been a part of, very organized. It actually helped me grow as a coach in aspects that, you know, I was kind of, I'm on the weekend. And so I appreciated the opportunity, and not quite, you know, it's something you look at as a disappointment that you didn't get the job the first time. And I actually reversed it and used it as a positive to actually go back and try to fine tune and sharpen that axe, so to speak, to get better at some of the things that I may have lacked the first time.